This is Commander Ecker. At 1400 hours, the Damocles has been attacked and boarded by forces unknown. They're going after the E-Shield system. We need to stop them at all costs. Viper team, as the closest air support, you will assist in retaking the Damocles. I'll run through a system check with you. HUD is online. Enemy targets have red target indicators. Priority targets are yellow. Friendlies appear as green. The Damocles shield is up. Your weapons will not penetrate it. The shield is powered by a shield emitter ship. Destroy it to disable the shield. Touch and drag on the screen to Viper 1, weapons are live. Good job, the shield is down. Viper 1, get clear. Viper 2, get ready. You've got incoming surface-to-air missiles. Tap on the missile to deploy missile destroy. Viper 2, take out those choppers on the deck. Do not let them take off. Weapons are active. Open fire when ready. Good hit. Viper 2, bring her on back. Viper 1, this is Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting. Viper 1, this is Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting. Viper, good job on the assist. Head on back. Viper 1, this is Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting.
One down.
Good job, Viper 1. Bring her on home.